The pouring rain at Arden Street couldn't stop Ben Brown and Jamie McMillan from fulfilling their weekly duties.
Trying to practice taking chest marks, like in drills and that. Yeah. Always try and get your...
out as far as possible.
Yeah, try and get your hands out.
No, we aren't talking about hitting the training track for North, rather the player's mentoring role with the Melbourne University women's team.
Hold, wait, and then you should be taking those couple of steps just at the last minute. We don't want to sort of be creeping in towards the bag because we want to hit the bag, but we forget about the ball, so yeah.
The club's partnership with the Muggers has become a family affair this year, with the wives and partners of Brown, McMillan, Jared Waite and Ben Cunnington all taking to the field.
She's been coming down probably since halfway through this season. She plays in the Mighty Fours down here, so she's had a couple of games and very new to her, but she's enjoyed it and loves just more of it, I think, playing with her friends down here.
The North Stars hopeful it won't be too long until the club has a women's team of its own. The AFL will soon make an announcement on the inclusion of new teams into the AFLW competition for 2019 and beyond, with North Melbourne in the mix. The club recently declared, "Our time is now" for an AFL women's team, having already announced it will field a standalone VFL team next season.
The thing that you probably don't realise is that, you know, they're exactly the same as the guys. They crack in, and to see the girls tonight train down here, and especially I've got a lot more respect for them training tonight. It's about 4 degrees and raining. Oh, we're really hoping that in the next couple of weeks you might find out that we've got an AFLW team for 2019, and you know, have not only the 45 guys on the AFL list, but a VFL list as well, and also an AFLW list.
That's the next step, I think, is being able to push off at the right time, so all you literally do is just run into the ball and mark it.
Heath O'Loughlin for nmfc.com.au.
Good.